Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink, and in this video I want to show you how to use background sounds to minimize distractions and stay focused using this new iOS 15 feature. Now, this feature has been available for a while on third-party apps, but Apple has decided to integrate it into the new iOS 15 as they claim it will help you stay focused, stay calm, and minimize distractions with the help of your iPhone or iPad. There are quite a few background sounds to choose from, and they all can be set to play in the background to conceal undesired environmental or external noise. And the sounds can be mixed in with other audio and system sounds. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how you can easily enable these background sounds on the new iOS 15. Now, the first thing you want to do is head over to settings and scroll down to accessibility. In here, under the hearing tab, you have to select audio and visual, and you will see there's a new background sounds option. So select that, and now you can either switch it on and off, and you can select the sound that you want to play. So you can choose from balanced noise, bright noise, dark noise, ocean, rain, and stream. The first time you're going to use them, your device will need to download each individual sound effect, so make sure to have an internet connection. But after that, you're going to be able to play them even when you are offline. Also, if you go back, you're going to see a slider which allows you to set the volume of the background sound. And if you want to play this with other media, let's say you want to listen to a podcast and use the background sound as well, you can also do that if you toggle this switch on. And again, you can choose the volume of the sound, or you can play a sample to see how they blend together. But let's assume you want to use these background sounds while you are in an app or in a video game and you don't want to go through all these steps. Well, there's an easier way to access them. So what you have to do is go to settings and select control center and add the hearing option. And now if you access the control center and tap on this ear icon, you can switch on and off the background sounds. I can't say I'm using any of these, but I believe it's a nice touch to the new iOS 15. But what do you think of it? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up or share it with someone you think might benefit from it. And if you would like to see some similar iOS 15 tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.